conditioning of this team. And I think you're seeing it here. Even having played on Wednesday, this team doesn't look like it. They're matching the same intensity in the second half as the Montreal Impact.
Simon. As our bodies blocked.
74th minute, a 1-0 lead for the Union.
You know, that's the second time recently they've gotten to the end line trying to play that ball.
Noguera.
Settled.
And then lost.